Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Dewi Kurniawati. I am from Universitas Muhammadiyah Ponorogo. I am here to describe about the stethoscope. Okay. A stethoscope, a medical device that function not only to hear the sound of the heartbeat, but also to listen to the sound of other organ in the body. Some of the organ that can be heard by this tool and bronchial sound organs, like even to the sound of the fetus that is instilled in the collection, can be heard in heartbeat. Okay, in addition to hearing voices in the body, the doctor will also use a stethoscope to hear whatever in context something abnormal from the sound in the body. That why the diagnosis of the sound in the body, through these two can have doctor choose the right activities and segment for patient. Stethoscope part and their function. Okay, next, earpiece, this section in the part that is given or inserted into the ear. Earpiece are the exit for sound heard from interest organ, including the case. Earpiece are generally made of rubber or silicone material that is designed with the right shapes to be used in the ear to that other sound that do not be mixed and education. Earpiece are made with rubber material to make ear more comfortable to wear on the car and not cause pain. Because of their small size and low price, Carship are a component of all the stethoscope that can be easily purchased. Okay, next. Tapping. A tapping is a part of a device used to send and transfer frequency taken by the stethoscope diaphragm and send back to the airship. That way the sound can be heard by the user ear. Okay, next. Bill is usually is a double-headed stethoscope. Usually this part depends on the shape of the tool and circular. Okay, attached to the another. That in tumor diagram, the bell has a smaller structure. This section makes in LC to listen to low frequency sound that might not be easily detected by other part of the device. The diagram, the bell also helps to listen to sound at any very location which cannot be accessed optimally by using diaphragm. Okay, next, diaphragm. The diaphragm or the stethoscope diaphragm is the flat part tip of the head of this tool. Its function is to listen Higgs modulus. For example, long sound. Some of these devices have a diaphragm but do not have a bill to support low sound. Okay, next. How to use a stethoscope? Okay, attach the stethoscope earpiece to the ear, making sure the earpiece covers of your ear holes. The development of the era now a stethoscope have been designed ergonomically or can follow the position of both ears. If you feel uncomfortable, then the stethoscope can be reversed or swiped left and right. Okay, at present, the stethoscope has two faces that can be used for the different examination, and the type of sound product is different. The stethoscope is cut to hand generally has a thick that front on the head. On the head is wider using in membrane and of the head is smaller and with us and membrane. Rotates the iron people section on the sensitive to select or determine the back head or front head to be used. When used in blood pressure testing, it is better to use the front head. Front head place the stethoscope in the bacterial artery so that the stethoscope is not relaxed. You must clamp the stethoscope under the sphygmomanometer cuff. The next step in pumping the stethoscope, cuff the end the slowly opening the discharger. Discharger while listening to the sound.
Thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.